Hi there, happy Monday. I hope your practicing is going well. Thanks to everybody that's been sharing tunes on the Facebook group and their stories. So many inspiring piano stories. So thanks so much for sharing and keep on sharing. The stories are the fuel that passions this whole piano movement. So keep sharing. Thanks for that. I thought I'd give you just a quick little overview here on the different styles. Again, starting from the very beginner style and going through the stages through to the more advanced styles. And I'm picking one of the world's most famous songs, which is, you guessed it, Happy Birthday. Probably the most well-known song ever, I imagine. Okay, very simple song, three chords, 1-4-5, which is the foundation of all Western music, effectively, especially rock and roll. Lots of rock and roll songs are just 1-4-5, like Twist and Shout and those kind of ones. So, chords 1, 4, and 5. So, when we're starting off with the claw, the broken chord, and on the fast movements like that, you'll notice that I just did the claw shape rather than the broken chord for the fast bits. Then the next stage up is the 1-5-1, which is the octaves, the fifth note and the octave again. So, then we have the sing play kind of style, where you just do the chords in the right hand. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear, your name, happy birthday to you. Then you have the pro play style, which adds the melody onto the sing play style. Then you can do the pro play expert style, which is adding in some extra passing notes and things. Then you can do some of the other playing patterns, such as the sort of rock and roll type of stuff, which normally just does things like moving up from the chord. That's like a rock and roll pattern. So that could be happy birthday to you. You can have fun playing around with that. So it's the same chords, exactly the same notes. All you do is actually play them in different places on the keyboard and then throw in what we call some passing notes. So I hope that's given you a little insight there as to what's possible with the same song, just going through the different stages of playing. One thing, if you are playing Happy Birthday to sing with people, this key, which is the standard key, suits my voice. If you find it's too high or too low for you, then what you can do is use a transpose key. So if you have an electronic keyboard, most of them will have a transpose button. So what that means is, rather than doing Happy Birthday to you, you can change the key. So on this one, it's I press the function button down, and so if I want to make it a bit higher, so rather than, if I press this and go up a couple of notes, it's, so I'm playing the exact same notes, but the sound is actually coming out, it's transposed higher, if you make it higher or lower. So, Happy birthday to you, like that, or you can go lower. Right, so that's the transpose button. There you go. Just something for you to have a little play around with. So all that information is in the piano bundle, and I look forward to seeing more of your videos shared on the Facebook group.